Hello everyone. Welcome to another free Capstone project idea presented by our team. Please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell to receive free updates. The Capstone entitled Mobile-Based Exam Schedule Notification App will be developed primarily on Android devices, but this project depends on the development tools to be used. Kotlin is capable of building a project in both Android and iOS. Developers may also consider using PWA or Progressive Web Application. The first part of the Chapter 1 is the introduction of the study. The mobile-based exam schedule notification app is an app that will help students with their exams schedule. This app has a feature that will notify students about their schedule just by logging in. The students will only need their ID number to log in and have an access with their schedule even without going to their departments to see the list of schedule. A lot of students are considering the exam week as a hell week. There are a lot of lessons to review and schedule to manage and remember. Most students are busy during this period and tend to forget their schedules of exam because they are using their free time to review for the upcoming examinations. Most students often forget and where they would be taking their exams, which made them look for the list of schedules, which is very time-consuming. The manual system of posting the schedule for exam will cause hassle and burden to students, especially if they have a lot to review. The application will improve the manual system of providing the schedule of exam to the students. The students will no longer have to look at the list of their schedule because they can access their schedule by simply logging in the app using their student number. It will automatically show the schedule of students' exams. Based on the above stated problems of the current process and the benefits that the system can offer, the researchers therefore decided to propose a project on examination schedule notification app that runs on the mobile device of the student or user. This section presents the general and specific objectives of the study. 1. The app will be utilized to notify the students about the schedule of their exam. 2. The app will store the exam schedule of the specific students by using ID number. 3. The app is simple and easy to use. 4. The app will be accessible and will provide accurate information. 5. To evaluate the usability of the application by conducting expert testing and user acceptance system. Significance of the study will enumerate the group of individuals who will be benefited to the output of the research. School personnel. The application will help them have a convenient and paperless work. All they need is to use the app and provide the schedule of every student through it. Students. These will be a great help to the students to have a precise schedules in which sometimes they are having a doubt and checks twice, thrice searching if they get the right information. This will help them save the time spent in finding their schedules and use it to review instead. Teacher or instructor. Although the teacher is not the direct beneficiary of the project, but still it is very important aspect to remind the student for their upcoming examination. With the implementation of the application, the teachers will no longer worry about on the reminders to their students since the application is now in charge for the information dissemination of the examination schedule. Thank you for watching. For more free Capstone projects ideas and resources, please subscribe and click the notification bell to receive free updates on our channel. You may also reach us on our Facebook page and website.